bags of stuff. Like, they're all alive.
You can flick them away. You wake up.
See? Like, there's squid in that one over there.
That one moves too. You look the way they move. Yeah, see that one?
That's awesome. Oh, lobster. Oh, weird! Oh, like, these things are moving too.
They're just like teenage boys.
Yeah, rainbow lobster. Shark. Right there.
Oh, those things.
Another one here.
They're not even close.
There's one there.
They're not even close.
Yeah, see? Colorful fish. Wow, look at those contacts. I wish they could have contacts like that. This guy.
Wow.
Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3, cheese.
See you.
Okay.
Can I touch him?
That's what that is.
Surrounded by kitties as we eat breakfast.
Because look at the one with the blue.
The old way over there.
Yeah, that one definitely.
The table. And Doge.
Ball beside it.
Yeah.
We're just trying to eat breakfast. It is Thursday, April 6th, and we're back in PaTong. We were at Rawai for a couple of days, and now we're back in PaTong. And we have a few more days here, and then we spend a day up close to the airport, and then we go home back to Canada. And I'm definitely not excited for the trip back, but you know. Has to be done. See all those bugs in there? That's gross. All that stuff used to be alive. Everybody, today is Saturday, April 8th, and we're gonna go to the Phuket City Night Market, and it only happens on Saturdays. There's like this giant market where everything's cheap, well, cheaper. And we're gonna leave at 4, and we're gonna have a good time. And then we have one more night at this hotel, and then we go to a hotel that's closer to the airport, and then we leave April 11th. At like 1 in the morning, I'm pretty sure. And then we get to China, or I know the name, I just can't think of it. I don't know, somewhere in China, and we get there around 1. I don't know, but we take off at like 9 in the morning, China time, and then we land in Canada at like 9 in the morning in Vancouver, so it's like literally 12 hours. Not fun. So yeah, I'll be in Vancouver around 9 something in the morning. Yeah. It's gonna be lots of fun. Hey everybody. Today is Saturday, April 8th. And we're gonna go to the Phuket City Night Market. And it only happens on Saturdays. There's like this giant market where everything's cheap. Well, cheaper. And okay. And we're gonna leave at 4. And we're gonna have a good time. And then we have one more night at this hotel, and then we go to a hotel that's closer to the airport. And then
see those three heads floating in the water? Dad, Darby, and Matt. He's following us around everywhere. He won't leave us alone. Go away, Doge. Good girl. You, Derby, there's another one behind you.
Hey everybody, today is April 10th, Monday, and we're packing up all our stuff, and we're leaving PaTong to go to a town called Nyang, I think, sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong, but it's by the airport, and we're gonna stay there for the night, and then we leave Thailand in the middle of the night. I think at like 3 a.m. is when Dad and I leave. Yeah, it's gonna be a very long journey home back to Canada, but it's gonna be done.